I don't kind of mess with nobody. I got to share with you what God just dropped in my spirit. Numbers chapter 23, verse number 8. How shall I curse whom God hath not cursed? Or how shall I defy whom the Lord hath not defiled? Psalms chapter 127, verse number 3. Lo, children are an heritage of the Lord, and the fruit of the womb is his reward. Listen, the root of your dysfunction, the root of your generational curses, the root of your family trauma and all your, you know, problems you're having, you know, with the kids and all that is rooted in the fact that you have called a blessing a curse. You have called having kids a curse. You have called your children a curse. You have called the fact that you gave up your life or you had to sacrifice your life because you had children a curse when God has called it a blessing. That, this one's on you. They're not curses. They're not burdens. They're blessings from God. Cannot curse what God has blessed. You can't. All that dysfunction, that right there is the root of it. Fix that. Fix how you see God's gift. Fix how you see the reward of the womb. No matter what you did, no matter how it came through, God has given you a gift. God has blessed you. Stop calling it a curse. Stop cursing.